Hello and welcome to Star Trek Online. Last time we had fun at the conference on Kitima, and we had a little bit of a chat with Captain Halfson and Brigadier General Gadan here about Starfleet and the Klingon Defense Force respectively. And we've been assigned a little bit of a task. We have to come to Subcommander Nadal here.
Did you need something?
And make a decision. We have a one-line choice. Choose whether we'll ally with Starfleet or the Klingon Defense Force.
We have to stop the Tal Shar.
So we can go to Starfleet, who explore the stars and defend the United Federation of Planets from threats. Starfleet officers are dedicated to advancing the Federation's knowledge of the galaxy, exploring strange new worlds, seeking out new life and new civilization, and boldly going where no man has gone before. Or, the Klingon Defense Force represents the military might of the Klingon Empire. KDF officers serve by conquering new worlds, battling the Empire's enemies, and undertaking scientific and exploratory missions that will expand the Empire's reach. In return, they gain the glory and honor that a true warrior deserves. Choosing an ally grants us access to their restricted locations, such as Earth Space Dock and Kronos. We can team with other captains who are allied or are members of that allegiance, and gain access to some of their starships as well. The choice is permanent. We cannot choose a different ally, even if we replay the mission that brought us to this point. So, Starfleet, KDF, Starfleet, KDF. In this case, I am going to be allying with Starfleet. This little button represents a big change to the game. Once you make the decision, there is no going back. If you choose to ally with Starfleet, the Klingon Empire will consider you an enemy. Do you still wish to become an ally of Starfleet? Yes, I do. Job, job. What next? Allegiance reward, allegiance cost and options.
Congratulations, Centurion.
Ton of reward packs. Level up to level 10. Yes, 10. And the mission neutral no more. So now that Tamara's no longer with us, we have to deal with Subcommander Nadal. So we have to speak to somebody.
Everything the Tal Shar says is a lie.
New. Speak with ship vendor on the flotilla. Ooh. And we have a new bridge officer. To join, I guess. Valu, who's the Starfleet tactical officer. Speak with ship vendor on the flotilla. Who is here? Door close. Where's the door? There's the door. Ship vendor to the right. Centurion Maeka. Get a new starship. So, yeah. Let me choose a ship first. We are now a Centurion, which means we can choose the Dalon Warbird, or if we have the Zenfrit, we don't, the Dale Warbird. Or we can choose the Federation Cruiser, Escort, or Science Vessel. As well as the Science Vessel Refit, which you'll note is free because they gave that away during a free event and I was happened to be around at the time. The Cruiser Refit, or the Escort Refit. Now, the science vessel refit comes with 2 forward weapons and 2 aft weapons. A fairly decent set of statistics. And will be worth claiming. First up, though, I'm going to claim my Dalon Warbird, which has 3 forward weapons, but only the 1 aft weapon. So let's take that. Jobs are good. And then let's take the science vessel, refit, drill out a claim, as it's 100% free because we already own it. Excellent. Now we go and see Centurion DM to switch ships. And we have some more inventory slots opened up, so let's move, up there for a moment. You'll see why in a moment. Thank you. I was dealing with DM. Good grief. So that goes there, that goes there, that goes there. So we have the Ionic and the Dvarin. Now, because the Ionic's on the seesaw, it actually has an extra console slot. And I actually don't know which to use. I'm going to stick with the Romulan ship. I'm going to carry on using Romulan ships as much as I can. Now, we're actually given a Mark IV photon torpedo launcher. I kind of quite like photon torpedoes over plasma torpedoes because they don't do the weird high yield thing. So actually that is gone. So let's put our photon torpedo there. We have a set of dual cannons, which in the absence of much else, we'll take there, and let's take that, ooh, no, let's not, let's take this phaser beam ray. I know, it's that's phaser weapons forward. Oh, it's got a plasma torpedo in there. That's a standard. Let's keep the standard weapons out of the way. But we also want to take our deflector. Engines, singularity core. Yep, singularity core. And shields with us. As well as our devices. So let's ready the starship. And we can then get rid of the rubbish. It's taking up all the slots. And throw this equipment onto the ship. Like so. Now we have one aft weapon slot to fill. It'd be nice if we get phasers in there. From the description. I don't think it's going to happen. Those are... actually, given the alternatives, that's about the best we're going to get. A free phasing ray from that ship. Yoink. It also comes with this science console, which will be handy. And we'll put that there for the moment. We also have our engineering console, our special console, and our... That's no longer of any use to us because it only does plasma damage. So let's put the engineering console on there. What's that? General beam boosting. We have a mixture of beam and... Oh, great. Okay. We need to find some more consoles. So that we don't need. That we don't need. That we don't need. Now, so that's ships dealt with. Personal equipment. We've been given a Mark IV phaser sniper rifle, so I'll take that in place of that. I'm also going to take the pistol, because I like that. And we've got a Mark IV shield, which I'll also take for myself. I'm going to give Valu some equipment, because it'd be nice to have her with us. So that's rubbish. Have some armour. Out the visuals. We'll deal with your uniform shortly. That is also standard issues. We don't want that anymore. This is a little bit of a tidying up phase. Nala is the ship visuals. So here is our Daylan Warbird. Material, Riemann 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 2 brown, 1, 3, Romulan veteran. Ooh, that's cool. That with windows 1, 2, 3, or 4. Also escape pods on the top, so let's have a look at those. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to stick with that, I think. So, hull options, we have dial, all the Daylan. We can't afford the dial. 16,000? Good grief. Nacelles, dial, or Daylan, Wings, ooh. Daylan 3, 2, or 1. Dial 2 and 1, ooh. That's a choice. Didn't realize that was an option. 3, 2, 1. This is an interesting choice. I can go for that. There we go. So, war paint. Let's have the Andromeda. Ooh, veteran options. Oh, of course, yeah. Andromeda. Paint isn't doing anything. Oops, wrong one. Daylan. Type 3. We're in veteran. We have that as black. Only one choice of bridge. There's no point dealing with that. Let's put them back to Andromeda. Ooh, yeah. Ain't nobody messing with that. Now, we had a communication from. There we go. Try settings your ship, cast your time. Miners on Beta Thorador, but Norzagan pirates. Oh, joy, Norzagans. Okay, so we had that eye clear because I was busy doing other things. So we now have to go to the Beta Thorador system. And just before we do that, I'm going to go and find the bank. So I want to deposit a... That's not a door. There's the door. That's the wrong door. Oh, good grief. This is the right door. I think banking is available here. Exchange. Ooh, that's going to be useful. Mail, no, I don't want mail. I want bank. Because that and that can make bank space. That torpedo on this end back. I'm also going to take some of my energy credits. Give myself a bit of a top up. That can come down to there. They can switch up into there. Go there. That's enough space to be getting on with. There was a uniform tailor somewhere, I think. Around here? Oh yes. Oh yes, Lieutenant Deletham. I remember you. So let's modify. What have we got? Because we are no longer... Oops. We are no longer a mutual Riemann. We have access to the Riemann Federation. As well as the Romulan Federation, Romulan Republic stuff still, Romulan Veteran Decorated. Yeah, access to all this kind of stuff now. So I think this episode is going to be a slow one as I do this kind of stuff. So that's the Riemann Federation. How is that different to Romulan Federation? Okay, I see. Riemann Federation. So we have this colour. Now we're an engineer, so let's go for a bit of engineering. That can stay as is. That can stay as is. That can stay as is. Shoulder pads. We are now a lieutenant commander. So let's see, we have all kinds of options that don't seem to do anything. Now that one does something, as does that one. But these are all the weird dreaming colours. Okay, I think I'll leave them like that for now, because, actually not, I'm going to get rid of them altogether. I don't like them like that. So chest gear we have... We were using Roman Republic 1, we now have access to Roman Federation. I'll stick with what we got. Wrist attach, we have Roman Federation wrist attachments now. Let's go for that one. That's that segment in there. That's okay as is. That's this panel on the top. Let's see if we can get that to look like that. And that's all the lighty up bits. Let's get them like that. And on this side, let's have Roman Federation 2 as well. And let's get these to match. There we go. Undershirt, we have Roman Federation now as well. Not hugely different. Also the Romulan Federation. So we control that, and that controls that. Let's leave that one like that, and that one. I'll leave that one like that as well. Uniform belt. We have the Romulan Federation, the Romulan Republics. Let's get Roman Federation then. Okay, these are career class colours. So let's put that as that. And that can go like that. Lower! Good grief. Romulan Republic, Romulan Federation. Reman Neutral, Reman Federation. So we have that controls that, that controls something on the back. Don't know what that controls, leave that alone. That controls those bits. Let's do that. And that controls those bits, which we'll leave like that. Feet. Romulan Veteran, good grief, they're long. Romulan Republic 2 and 1. Romulan Federation, where is it in the word? Reman Neutral, Reman Federation. So that's the basic of that. That gold knows what that controls. Same for that. Now that is the rest of that. Okay. Or there was probably a veteran. That controls that, that controls that, that controls that, and that does something else entirely. So let's, no, I think we'll stick with the Reman Federation. There we have our new and improved Risrikas. Before and after. So, I think that this is probably a good place to call it a day. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and chuck the rest of this stuff onto the exchange when I find it again. Because you don't want to see that. Where is the exchange? Oh, it's over here. That's right. That's right, the exchange is here. So, my name has been P52 Smith, and it still is. You've been watching. Thank you very much, and goodbye.